Oh shit. Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Bar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot, you can't miss it.
All right, I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay, see you, Claire. Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
I didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, running low on heads. Gotta bring in the clients. Attract them and shit.
Could try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
V, my dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Thank you. Hey, how's life?
Isn't that Tiger Claw ink? Since when do gangers sell threads?
Since one of their bosses decided that they don't need tombs with fucked up spines.
Got any nice threads for me?
If thrift falls into your definition of nice, then sure.
Menace, Purple Force, it's us, Cracks! After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris, their next stop is on your doorstep. Night City, expect the unexpected!
Thank you.
back down to scratch.
I'll fuck you up, mother!
Say Atheris is an AI. Explains why he finished his copy of Eternity.
game is more stressful than life itself.
Sorry, I can't. No.
I'm greeting you.
This.
Bloody crowd! I'll rip out your spine!
Fucking!
About me.
Howie used to say that, and now look at him. All suited up, sitting on some committee.
Howie's a lapdog on a federal leash. He's snitching on us, guaranteed. Gotta take care of him.
What the fuck?
Ugh. You're fucked now! Ugh.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Man down! It's on the crow!
Decisions!
Oh, fuck!
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast, and thousands more later succumbed to acute radiation sickness. This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for you.
About those fights you mentioned.
V! If you don't have a titanium skull lining, you're gonna have memory problems in no time. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
Hey, Barry. Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. I'll try again later. Interesting. Thank you.